Reached the second peak along the ridge. It's about half an hour from when I left my bivouac on the peak, which is just behind me. This second peak doesn't seem to have a local name. It's not got any name on any of the maps anyway. So I call it the Kamariani Peak because the first time I climbed it, I came up directly from Kamariani Monastery.
Thank you. Okay.
Yeah. Just get facing, aye, it's good.
Not making this thing any easier. Cameraman too is under amazing duress. He's standing here without the benefit of movement, freezing to fucking death. But in the name of art, he's prepared to sacrifice a bit of comfort. Hoping that at the end of the day there'll be a great jug of wine and a big bowl of spaghetti bolognese. Now our man is reaching a tricky part here. So far he seems to be under control. I think he's done this before. Yeah, he's got things perfectly under control. Fine balance.
It's all lit to your left there. Good stuff, hold on. Nice, good. Good. Thank you. Nice one.